Curator reviews. Jan Hoed. Jan Hoed was for 20 years the museum director of het SMAC in Ghent, Belgium. He was the founder and also curator of that contemporary art museum in Ghent. Well, when you think about Ghent, it's an historic city just like Bruges in Belgium. You don't think, well, back in the days you didn't think about contemporary art. But thanks to Jan Hoed, now Ghent is really the place to be if you enjoy contemporary art. And it was not only because of the SMAC Museum that is really outstanding and it is in the top 50 of world's best contemporary art museums, but he started already before that. And what I really enjoyed about him is that he, as a curator, went outside his own safe space and really tried to think of ways of how to bring contemporary art to the public. And especially he was specialized in conceptual art, so how can you bring conceptual art to the public? And in the late 80s he came with the project Chambre d'Amis, and that is translated from French like Rooms for Friends. 50 privately owned houses in Ghent were opened for the public, and in each privately owned house there was one artist who made a mural or an installation or, well, he presented in some way his or her art. 50 houses that the public could visit and enter and out. So just the organization alone, getting 50 house owners ready and that they agree to be open for public, that's already a lot of organization. But also in the project there were many things that could have gone wrong, but in the end it was, well, a legendary project, because end 80s I was still a teenager, so I could not see it myself, but later on I learned about it and I saw pictures, and it's such a legendary project, and that also kickstarted the idea of the city of Ghent, that they said, hey, we want a contemporary art museum. And that's how Jan Hoed could start creating and the SMAC. And in the process towards the opening of the museum, he had different other projects. One is, I think, very remarkable. That is the columns of hem in an historic building, again in Ghent. Belgium artist, I think it was Le Fabre, but I leave it in the comment who is the real artist. He made with dried slices of dried hem, he covered four classical Greek columns, and conceptual art, bring it to the street, to the public. It was, again, people loved it or hated. What I find inspiring is that he found a way to present conceptual art, just like street art, in the public domain, but still maintain the museum quality that the art piece has. And that is very inspiring. So when you go to Ghent, don't only see the historic buildings, but also go to a SMAC museum. Jan Hoed, he sadly passed away in 2014. There's now another museum director, but the collection is really wonderful and still one of the best museums in the world. I hope you like this video. When you want to see more of these videos, please like, subscribe, leave comments, and I comment back. If you are in the neighborhood of Zaandam, the Netherlands, welcome, feel free to visit our gallery, but you can also look at our webshop on the website. See you next time.